Hello, I'm Dr. Joseph Isaac, former assistant professor of clinical psychology and author of 4 books on psychological treatment. Today, I'm going to discuss a very important topic, what is mind? With great curiosity, many people ask me the question, what is mind? Their curiosity comes from the baffling fact that they cannot see the mind at a sensory level because it's a wave function that acts at a higher frequency at a quantum level, and hence your eyes cannot see it. Just like your eye cannot see your eye, your mind cannot see your mind by eyesight, but only it can be seen by mind sight. The most mysterious reality that we can ever think, the most mysterious reality that we can ever think of is the mind. Mind is the greatest riddle of the Sphinx and the biggest unresolved conundrum to mankind even today. No doubt, science has made amazing development in understanding and explaining the material universe at all different scales, from the subatomic elementary particles like quark to the massive luminous celestial object like quasar. But even today, the invisible non-material mind that helps us to experience everything in the universe remains a mystery and a black hole to the majority of people. The scientific advancement that we have already achieved in the science of quantum physics and quantum psychology has not reached the masses adequately. Mainly, 2 speculations reverberate and rule the minds of people about the property of mind. The first one is that mind is an emergent epiphenomenon of the micromolecular biological processes in the brain, ending in the superstition that a lump of meat like the brain matter can create consciousness, which is an utter nonsense taken for granted in human history. The second belief is that mind is a software representation of the hardware of the computer brain. Both these conjectures, according to me, are belittling the great force like the limitless mind. Mind is neither a product nor side effect of brain or a software layer, but is a fundamental force in the universe like light, electricity, or gravity, which has a cosmic property. Thank you very much.